Hello everyone, today we are reacting to Oh Captain, My Captain, Home for Infinite Losers, Episode 4. I got nothing else to say right now, so let's dive right into it. I know I'm late, but I just simply forgot.
I heard you sneak out again last night.
No, you didn't.
Hold on, are you eating? Do we need to eat?
No. Helps pass the time.
Fuck it, I'm down. Where the bowls at?
They're in the cupboard, next to the window. Ah, damn it, glass in my snaps.
Oi, sorry, mates. Mind bringing that over?
1, 2, 3, not
it! Not it, not it, oh god damn it!
Gonna wanna grab that.
Home for Infinite Losers. I fucked that up.
I've got your shit.
Ah, thank you so much. Here, come on in. We'll grab you a Shasta.
And no good deed goes unpunished. That's not a bad setup you got in here.
Yeah, we've been putting in the work. The ogres reward you for good behavior.
Wait, hold on. Is that a campsite?
Yep. Before we showed up, this place was nothing but a big old camp. So, as community service, we built every house in the cul-de-sac. By the way, we've already fixed your window.
Well, I'll be damned.
Ha! We all are.
Hey! Are you looking to become a pledge?
I'd rather drink it.
Speaking of, would you like cherry cola or very cherry twist?
Listen, I just came to give this.
I'll just have cherry cola.
Save the seed to your soda and
honestly.
What in the Jesus Christ?
Oh!
Ribbit! What the absolute.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Getting you as a frog.
What is that?
Aw, you met the cat.
Get off! Off down!
Oh, you. Usually doesn't take so well to strangers.
Wait, I'm sorry, what? Captain? This thing's feral!
Yeah, it's a shame. Something happened to him on Namek and he hasn't been the same since.
Rikum believes it was a severe psychological trauma that caused him to regress in order to cope.
I think he body swapped with a frog.
Oh, back on this again. So what, Goldo? Is the frog evil?
Eh?
Right, you two. We need a plan of attack.
He's got right to
something he's insecure about.
See, poop.
Something we can focus on.
Dumb, meek, wolf, stolen, wild wings.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. It's just so.
What about him?
He's currently being assaulted by Ginyu.
Nah, he's being topped by Ginyu.
Oh, who hasn't?
What?
Okay, can we focus?
Come on, Captain. It's time for breakfast.
Rivet.
That's right, Captain.
Riveting.
I'll take that. Very cherry twist, please.
Now, the red one goes out on Tuesdays.
Which the blue one goes out on Wednesdays. Don't get it mixed up.
The red one is for recyclables. Danke.
And the blue one is for trash.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Goodness, he really likes you.
It doesn't taste so bad to strangers.
This is forward or bestiality, and I am only into one of those!
Captain!
Wait, Sal, don't you have Ginyu's DNA in you?
Captain!
Or
so?
Wait, doesn't
he?
I don't know. I don't think so. Wait, he probably could.
Been so restless these last couple days. Come on, big guy. We gotta give you a bath. Rico!
You're giving Ginyu a bath.
So, as we were saying, make sure not to mix these two up, yeah? Otherwise, you go to super hell.
You're making that up.
Are we?
Oh, a super hell?
There's got to be something else. Something embarrassing. Something uncomfortable. Something crude.
Is mushy.
What?
I believe she's referring to the hole in the tail on his back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is a mushy.
Zarbon, write that down.
Ah, shit. I know where this is going. Wait, what is he reading? Dude, Ginyu's gonna pop up, I just know it. I knew it.
Hey there. Ribbit, who's a good frog? Dog? Captain? Ribbit, yes, it is you. So you're going to let me turn on that light and...
Or I swear to God,
I'll complain to the ogres and tell them you've been bad neighbors. Raccoon believes this to be a dick move.
Narc!
That's after we fixed your window.
After you broke it?
Mites, he's right. Being a good neighbor is part of the process. And whether or not that's fixing up a window we broke, getting the right bins out on the right day, or keeping our Captain Pet mascot under control, it's up to us to do right by the other members of our community. Pants him!
I
don't wear pants.
Bit of a break, innit?
This is a nice ass.
A perfect ass.
Funny story, the captain didn't used to wear pants either. But after a while, the flapping bits started to get really distracting and...
Keep your frog dog away from me!
Raccoon kind of misses the floppy bits.
Right?
Hey, Cell!
Huh?
How's your pussy?
What?
No, that's not it. There's still more.
It's not that I want people to take me seriously all the time. I know my place. I just wish more people would listen when I have something to say. I want what's best for everyone else too, you know? But I also want what's best for me. Thanks, Captain. I really needed this.
Oh my god.
I miss my wife.
This video is brought to you by Moxu!
Is that it?
Moxu delicious Japanese
yep.
snacks.
That's it.
Straight to your face. Use the code Team 4-Star.
Alright, that'll do it for this reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And, yeah. Later.